hope. If it could be captured in a test tube, its most basic elements identified, examined, and understood, a glimpse of its infinite potential captured under a microscope. This is where it would happen. The Stowers Institute for Medical Research. Since opening its doors, this 600,000 square foot research campus has brought together over 550 members committed to excellence, the latest in leading edge technologies, trailblazing pioneers in basic research and biomedical science, a collaborative spirit of discovery, and blended them all in a perfect mix with a profound mission.
Simply put, the mission of the Stowers Institute is to improve human health through basic research.
Well, ultimately, the work we do here, our hope is that in the decades to come, will lead to new treatments and therapies for disease.
When I use the word basic research, I immediately translate it, and I translate it into the term curiosity-driven research, which is to say, I'm interested in the fundamental mechanisms that take place in cells to carry out basic processes. And I suppose one could make the argument, well, why aren't you working on a disease? And the answer to that question is, when I understand how a cell does what it's supposed to do, then I can begin to understand what the consequences of errors are, how a cell starts making mistakes. If I understand what the cause is, I can begin to think in a rational way about changing that situation, about effecting a cure.
Inspired by personal battles with cancer, the founder of American Century Investments, Jim Stowers, and his wife Virginia dedicated themselves to improving human health through basic research. Through their vision and over $2 billion in gifts, the Stowers Institute for Medical Research is designed, built, and maintained with a singular focus: creating and operating the world's most innovative biomedical research institute.
So the guiding strategy that we use at the Institute is that we want to hire creative, innovative scientists. We want to provide them with cutting-edge technology or tools, and we want to provide them with expertise. And we do this in a collegial or a friendly environment. And we believe that that creates an engine for discovery that will make new discoveries that will shape the future of mankind.
Resources supporting the research at Stowers are among the most advanced in the world. And by bringing them all under one roof, our investigators are able to focus on one thing: results.
I'm doing a project now I couldn't dream of doing if I were anywhere else. And it's only possible because I have the kind of support here, not just in terms of the machines and the people who run them, but in terms of the funding and the highly subsidized support of the core facilities that makes it possible to come up with an experiment that's incredibly ambitious, and yet we're going to do it anyway.
We support research in just about every lab at the Institute by providing technology and data. Our job is to help other people here succeed.
I think every laboratory here uses some form of imaging. It might be something as simple as a fluorescence dissection microscope, or it may be as sophisticated as a two-photon light microscope. And the wonderful aspect of the Stowers Institute has been to support that effort.
Every aspect of the Institute is designed to foster discovery, create synergy, and spur collaboration.
We think we're special in that regard. We really place a strong emphasis in setting up the Institute, our processes, our systems, and fostering a culture where collegiality is at the fore.
We play well together in the sandbox. I mean, I think I've had collaborations with probably four or five different labs, and in the future I'll probably collaborate with another four or five different labs. So I think it really is a very interactive environment. People are excited about science. That's one of the great things about being here, is that we have this great working environment where everyone is just really excited.
Also, having colleagues that are doing something that is very different from you allow you to look at your own problem from various perspectives. Some of the research that I'm doing right now, I would have never done it. I would have never done it if another place with a different set of colleagues.
Research at the Stowers Institute is primarily funded through the Hope Shares Endowment. Through the philanthropy of our founders, who rank among the world's most generous givers, and the many supporters of the Institute's mission, our investigators are able to focus all of their talents and energy on accelerating discovery.
The advantage of the Stowers Institute is that we try to provide more secure or stable funding that allows people to follow new, high-risk but high-impact research that has an opportunity to make a difference. This really allows us to be pioneers in new areas.
So what makes Stowers special is I keep coming back to the three Fs. So it's funding, it's flexibility, and it's freedom. So we have incredibly generous support. We can pursue whatever research projects that we want to, purely based on our own curiosity, and we have the flexibility to do it however we choose.
The Stowers Institute for Medical Research remains focused on one goal. We're finding hope.
A wonderful reminder every time you look out on the lawn and see the symbol of Hope for Life, that's really why we're here. Is a combination of we love science and we understand what its goals are.
Hope for Life means a better world. It means getting to the point where cancer is a disease where we cure it at the pharmacy.
The possibility of finding new exciting things, possibly opening up new avenues of science, opening up new ways of understanding, you know, who we are, what we are.
Together, we're committed to finding hope for life.